and see if the gods respond. The blessings of the seven? In Mondstadt, people call them animalculi. They can be fitted into the statue's eye. Some stories say the statue's eyes originally had gems that were taken by swallows, but animalculi never had a physical form from the start. People with visions collect them to offer to the statues as blessings. Like others with powers, you don't have a vision. But then the rules of this world don't apply to you anyway, so... keep offering animalculi and maybe you'll receive more blessings! I'd win.
Okay, welcome to a exploration series on this is Inferno Shadowblade 95, also known as Shadowblade 93, and Lecter Blade 93. Ooh. That must have hurt. Ooh. In town, off screen, by the way, and I found a lot of different treasure chests. One area in the hello ocean crab area. I mean, the chests are all over the place, man. So crabby all the time. That hurts. I searched a lot in this area, by the way, for chests and all that, but, yeah. Okay. I see a chest over there. Yeah, I'm probably gonna drown. Will I drown if I'm not moving? Yeah. Of course. Of course. Damn.
Hey, wait a minute.
This is a cheat spot. There you go, I cheat death.
Hello, chest. How are you? They even making here. Oh, now you're trapped in a corner, buddy. I'm so sorry. Yeah.
think Jesus' weapon is bigger than she is.
Steady as stone.
You're dead.
Dead-eye dick.
What the? No, that cannot be a thing. Oh my god, you're killing me, game. You are killing me. Oh my god. Marksman. Oh my god, you're killing me. You're killing me, Debs. You are killing me. Oh, I'm glad you guys have a sense of humor. My kind of sense of humor.
Very good.
Thank you.
Wait, what's that, frog? Froggy! Yeah. Wow, you almost vanished there. Jesus. Very good. Really?
Headache.
I am so sorry, buddy. I wish I had a horse, and this would be a lot easier. Oh, slimes.
you can't keep up with me!
Eye of the Storm.
Yeah!
gun.
I must leave no stone.
Now this is quite the find. That's one way to get up here. White iron.
Thank you.
I get back? Large Geo Slime. Yep. And that's exactly what I was using. My claymore.
Of course you are.
First step to becoming trans. I remember it. So long ago.
I play Bayonetta a fair bit. Does that count?
Yes.
It's when you start playing as a girl in every game when you take that first step.
Ah,
especially
okay.
If you want to be a trap. Maybe I'm not. Does that also count?
I don't know. I'm not too sure about that.
I remember.
Maybe?
I remember in Eating Eternal, a player thought I was an actual girl, and then they sent me a relationship thing on the game. I'm like, okay. Even though you get bonuses while in the in proximity of the relationship person. I'm like, why does this exist?
You could have just taken advantage of that, I guess.
You know, being able to see both sides of that coin has been so strange. Seeing the people who would do that to stranger girls, and then being the stranger girl that is happening to, it is so bizarre. I was recently playing Warframe, and I had one of those people start talking to me, and I did not know what to do. It was... so interesting.
I don't even play Warframe anymore.
Been a long time since you played that, right?
Yeah, but the freaking updates killed my last computer.
Oh, you weren't able to run it. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm like, fuck this game, I'm not playing it ever again.
Fuck this, I need better PC for that.
Or just play
I wouldn't mind. Yeah, true, you could play on console. It is behind on updates, though, isn't it?
Yes, significantly.
Well, it's better than nothing, I guess, but I'd prefer to try the PC version myself if I ever get around to it.
If you do, I would happily boost you and help you out.
Still, the control stick drive me insane in the game. Because was play freaking controller for that game.
Oh!
I just randomly touched a button, and yeah.
Okay, good lord. Well, I'm about to play Left 4 Dead 2 at like 800x680 resolution. That's gonna be a trip.
Oh, I just got a challenge. Oh boy, I'm not doing that right now. So this has been a freaking
Are you okay?
Yeah, it's hot. Hot water! Hot water is hot!
Ray, whatever you do, do not hit something on your balls. Whatever you do.
No. Look. No. I'm not gonna do that. For fun.
You do not want to pull on me.
Yeah, you're very good at doing that.
Fucking slimes!
Get ready for the gliding champion of Mondstadt!
What was that reaction? Jesus.
You want to protect those things, just shove them back in the holes that they're right there.
Oh!
Okay, I think that's gonna be it for the exploration video, and, yeah.